It's one of the greatest Western movie locations of all time.
North of us is where Randolph Scott outdraws Lee Marvin.
For hundreds of classic Westerns have been filmed.
This is where it's happening.
You can't imagine this until you see it.
And home to what may be the best Western movie museum in the country.
So the next day, his assistant came in with his chair.
Plus, Rifleman star Johnny Crawford.
And I'm very fortunate to have been part of it.
We'll take you to the Lone Pine Film Festival coming up on Today's Wild West. The Wild West. It's still out there. We'll show you how to find it. This is Today's Wild West.
When all hell breaks loose, you get him. Come on.
Making movies on location in Lone Pine, California. We and actor group known as the Ghostwriters are shooting a film, lots of blanks, in one of the greatest Western movie locations on Earth, the famous Alabama Hills, on the eastern slope of the Sierra Nevada Mountains, just outside Lone Pine, California. Here in the shadow of Mount Whitney, tallest peak in the lower 48 states, more than 400 movies have been shot since the 1920s, most of them Westerns.
A few steps north of us is where Randolph